वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल ऑफ यू। भक्त कवि नरसिंह मेहता यूनिवर्सिटी सेंटर फॉर इनोवेशन एंड स्टार्टअप इज इन अ हाई स्विंग टू ऑर्गेनाइज सच टॉक्स वेयर वी आर कॉलिंग एक्सपर्ट इनोवेटर्स पीपल लाइक राजीव जी इज द वाइस चेयरपर्सन ऑफ नेशनल इनोवेशन फाउंडेशन ऑफ इंडिया। आई पर्सनली welcome you sir to this university because we are even though very new but not small. Our university is spread over four districts: Porbandar, Dwarka, Junagadh and Gir Somnath, and we have almost 12 more than 1 lakhs of students. And I have observed that there is a lots of potential as far as the innovation and startup is concerned among the students of this part. In pure Kathiawadi, you may call it Kotha Suj. There is one Gujarati word which is known as Kotha Suj. That Kotha Suj is what we call the inner strength, inner understanding, and that is the birthplace of innovation. And and today you have almost all initiated wonderful topics. I am sure that there are several people joined with us. They are not only students, but innovators, startup creators. They may be from Bhakt Kavi Narasimha Mehta University, some from other universities of India, some might be from Krishi University also. Today, way in which you have started talking about social innovation, I really liked the concept in which you initiated the talk of social innovation and how this technocrat and people of technology may try to be the part of some of the social problems and addressing of the social issue. Especially in earlier time, people were very much dedicated that only research can be done in the higher sciences or cognitive sciences, some of the applied sciences branches. But in a new coming days, in the new coming areas, the students or the people related or associated to the humanities branches, commerce and management branches, agriculture branches, they have so many social issues to address. They can go and they can, with the help of the technology, may create prototype or pattern also. And when you talked about science for mass, ultimately when we all are talking about Atmanirbhar Bharat, we all are talking about our own strength, we all are talking about our vocal to global, our local to vocal and vocal to global. In that scenario, we have to focus over most probably in our four of the districts. We have tremendous strength and capacity and possibility for the development of the rural agricultures. And so many committed people are working with the agriculture areas also. So in new coming days, in coming days to come, I expect from Startup and Innovation Center of this university, especially Karan, Brunal, Dinesh, Parag and team, that we have to look forward for several new innovations coming from the students' community. It should be connected to the root, because the problems which are connected to the root, that will going to give a definite solution to the so many big problems. So I'm very happy to see this talk today. And I'm sure the students and the teachers and the researchers who have been the part of this talk must have been benefited by the original, innovative and very spontaneous ideas of Mr. Rajiv ji. Once again, I congratulate to all, and I stop here myself. Thank you very much.